You're watching PLZ Soccer, this is your English Football Bulletin on Wednesday. Manchester City showed a blatant disregard to UEFA's investigation into potential financial fair play breaches, even though there was no conclusive evidence that they disguised funding from their owner as sponsorship, according to the Court of Arbitration for Sports report that was released yesterday. Now, at the start of the month, CAS overturned City's 2 years ban from European competition and club's fine was reduced to 10 million euros. It was also revealed that all of City's rivals in the top 10 of the Premier League wrote to CAS to uphold the ban. Birmingham City are set to name ex-Nottingham Forest and Middlesbrough boss Aita Karanka as Pep Clotet's replacement. A manager going the other way in the Championship is Paul Cook, who is poised to leave his job as Wigan Athletic manager following their relegation to League One and with the club in administration. And Real Madrid's Champions League last 16 second leg with Manchester City has been thrown into turmoil after striker Mariano tested positive for COVID-19 yesterday. A statement said the 26-year-old Spanish-born player was in perfect health and complying with the sanitary isolation protocol at home. The fixture in Manchester is set for next Friday. Thanks for watching, and remember, if you would like to see more, then you can like, share and subscribe to our Facebook, Twitter and YouTube pages, as well as downloading our app for all the latest.